I'd like to talk today about using with statements in BigQuery, which is a way of using subqueries that can sometimes be an alternative to views or temp tables. So what I've got here is our window function from a previous video where we were numbering episodes of The Office according to the season that they belong to. So let's say that now we're going to build out a table that just shows the each season and then the number of episodes that belong to that season. So we're going to add our with statement, and then we're going to give the subquery a name, and it can be any name that we want. So let's call it season episodes as now let's just query that that with statement. So let's do select. So now we're going to build out that table. So let's see what we want to take from that subquery. So we want season, and we want to get the max. Here, let's drag this up. We want to get the max episode count from each season, right? So from season one, we want to get this number. From season two, all the way down here, we'd want this number. So we want max episode count as episodes. And then we want to group by season. Okay. All right. So now we have one row for each season, and then we have the number of episodes in each season. So obviously for something short like this, we could have just used a nested select statement, but the really powerful thing about using with is that they can be used consecutively. So if we had a number of subqueries, we could do something like this, where if I just add a comma, I could paste something else in. And we call this something else. If we had episodes coming from another place, we had like maybe another table somewhere else, we could just keep adding things, and we could actually refer to season episodes from our previous with statement inside of a different with statement down here, and then it could all culminate in our final select down at the bottom. So it's a really cool way of sort of building things out consecutively in sort of a modular fashion. So and it's something that we'll be kind of exploring in a future video too. It's a really, really powerful way of building out your SQL statements. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more on BigQuery, Google Tag Manager, and Google Analytics.